Hello YouTube, welcome back, my small beavers. We are playing Timberborn. Folktails run in experimental 4.0. This will be the last video of the day because I'm starting to get a little tired, but I just want to be sure I actually have solved this water problem before I shut everything down. So that is what we're going to be doing now, hopefully. And I think we have solved a huge part of it. We saw that in the last episode as well. It all got a little bit better. Not entirely done, but better. And if we can keep making things just a little bit better, I think everything is going to be fine. Move the path away, build a staircase. We are just... No, not like that. That was not what I wanted to do. Something like that was what I meant to do. Okay. So, next time, I think it will be easier because it won't be pressed over in the same way here. It will be pressed together here, and we will have to see how huge a problem that is going to be, but yeah. I am very, very tempted to build a floodgate here that will be open all the time until the drought actually starts. But I don't know if it's actually going to work, and I need to see everything kind of working before I dare do that. That one will have priority right now. Getting up here will have priority. This will have priority. Just trying to make it connected. Yeah. And this one. Make this semi-important. Make that important, actually. And that semi-important. I think that is a good way of prioritizing it. I also want these houses to be built because I most definitely need a little bit more beavers. So, all the water stuff. What is it, honey? Reservoir here, mostly for fun. It's a little bigger than I usually do it, but I want a bag of water source over here, and maybe I want water over here. Maybe I'm building a dam off here or something. I don't know. I haven't decided yet. These can't do. They actually can. Okay. Oh, that might be an iron tail picking it up as well. But okay, so I can mechanically pump water from one place to another. That helps a bit. So in time, I could build this up here and make a little outlet here. Water here. I just need to dam it off at some point because I don't think I want it to run out. But yeah, plans are good. So... that is good. So we do have a little bit of aura trapped here this time. The next time we can trap even more. So that's good. I am not entirely sure how to end this, because either I need to heighten everything to this height just to make sure, and then at these levies as well, or I somewhere either here or somewhere makes a cutoff with another levy system, so it like staircases down. I would actually like it to staircase down, that could be nice. I don't think it will be practical, but I think it would be nice. So maybe I should try to do that here. Okay, we need them to prioritize these materials as well. Please go get those. They will help a lot. I think I'm going to do some water wheel stuff down here. Some point. Yeah. I need these built. 13 days. It was the path I wanted, because I do want an extra there. And an extra there. So how high do I actually want it? Do I want it so it overflows when it's locked? Always, so I can't shut it off entirely? Or do I want it in the right height? I don't know. Because it's so narrow, and it is right where it narrows, I don't think I want to be able to shut it off entirely, because I think that can create problems. I'm trying to do this. If it creates flooding, I'll just tear them down and I'll do something else. But I like the idea of everything staircasing a bit. Levels. Because then I could do something similar here, creating a little lower level. I like that. We still do have some water. We are halfway through or something like that. A little less maybe than halfway through this drought. And we are halfway through this YouTube video. Oh. I need to be better. Keeping the time. actually doing stuff. I feel like this has been like nerding a little bit of them. Yeah, I think I need those houses. I need to be able to beaver more. So, what is it, honey? And 10 minutes. Okay, so we got a little bit of shelter there. That's good. Then we build a little bit more shelter here. That was my mistake. They are producing 130. Yeah. Okay. That's a bit better. Yeah, a little bit of water over here will help these trees a lot. Jeg kan ikke hjælpe dig lige nu. Hvis du venter lidt, kan jeg hjælpe dig. Men hvis du... Det må du gerne. That connection. What did I do there? How long has that been disconnected? Was that from when I removed the industries from here? Then it's a long time ago. I don't hope so. That might have been a problem. So I've been streaming for almost an hour now. I've done 3 YouTube videos, so that's fun, I think. I think we are starting to see the solution for the water problem. And with that taken care of, I feel pretty confident for the rest of this playthrough. Quite a long time, until I get overpopulated and kill my all my small beaver pups by that. To think a bit about that, because I actually wanted to plateau a little bit. So maybe the two was actually right. No, I need the house. No, it would fit there. Yeah, so that it needs to put two at the first one. Maybe I should let it go one more time, but I'm not going to. A little bit efficient, but I will also let these go down from here. Let's see. Just preparing a system for walkability. Yeah. So that will leave us a couple of entrances and exits. Probably have one over here, not too far away from everything. I think do something like that as well. Let that go in there. Could do something down here as well. Just preparing for building. Ah. Black day of the drought left, 3 minutes of the YouTube video and my streaming today. So I'm actually quite happy. Maybe it took a little too long. And I was solving the water problem. Yeah. But a lot of that was also build time. It's not just that I was thinking slow. I hope. And we will have a lot of interconnectitude. And I think that is going to be important for our Beaver Imperium. So let's get the water bill as well. So we have no spare beds anymore. That is good, I hope. Yeah. Apparently we could do a little bit more berry storage. Not going to do too much because berries will be like a less important food source as we go forward. And soon we will start doing real farming with mills and stuff like that also, making berries even less important. that. And we can build a bigger house there. So we will be able to build a huge center here. That is going to be fun, I think. So that's good. Yeah, so thank you, YouTube, for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. I would like to interact. So, yeah, see you later.